the copy on the marker.
No, no, we, is it underway, or is it left up to spawn in something?
So are we just like a buffer for the attack, or?
Man, what do I get for a GPS? I'm like, how far down the road are we? Oh, not at all.
So, Charlie 1, I want you in that easternmost bunker building. Charlie 2, I want you in that bigger building to the west near Point Stalingrad.
One copy.
Two copies.
Yeah, when he says bunker to the east, he means that bunker.
That's what I thought he meant.
I mean, I can't fit him. Can I fit him?
Well, we have 2 minutes, so one will be squad with
you. Roman. Roman, when you say one in the bunker to east, which one? Just tell me here. This one here?
I'm thinking it's this one, yeah.
Yep, okay, I'm okay with that. Alright, one, spread yourselves out, get the PPM and save the bunker. You may want to crouch, you're gonna need to crouch.
So
for
yeah,
that.
We're gonna be having, one medic per, fire team, yeah.
I mean, if they're gonna separate
wait,
us.
How do we get 2 medics?
Okay, come here.
Oh, shit.
We
had, we
kind of
I was alone. Alright, Charlie 1, set up positions, remember your stance adjustment, do not peek if you can help it.
Yeah, good.
Alright, you guys enjoy. I'm gonna move back to the
Alright, Dutch.
Let me up.
Alright, positions!
Let me up. Say goodbye.
Fuck you, dude. Dutch, where you at? Fuck, I'll just join
you.
Oh!
Sounds like it.
Alright, Dutch, come here.
Hold on, I'm not in cover. Hold on. What is
you
it?
Like this patch? Oh, this patch.
Like yeah, sure, whatever.
Yeah, we're supposed to split between fire team 1 and 2, so congrats. You got a medic.
Yeah. One copy is contact north of one position.
23 degrees, northeast.
We clear to light him up.
Free to fire.
You're not well, dude.
Good shots on targets, guys. Those last contacts were approximately 200 meters on my GL, so...
of a probe if they can't report back. Well, I guess they have radio.
Vehicle north. They're dismounted.
Yep, they didn't report. Well, they're dismounted. You guys still alive.
He's dead. Ceasefire one. That's good shots on target.
Need to check this fucking.
Got more at 30 degrees. About twice as far out as the last lot were.
Dutch, they're 300 meters away.
Yeah, I would leave that for another squad. Don't waste your ammo on that. Yeah, that's in Bravo's firing arc, not stress yourself out too much.
Dutch.
Yes.
Someone call for me?
What's that?
Someone call for me?
I'm scared. I don't think so.
Nudgems, where are you? You're not at one's position.
It's at the old bunker place.
No, you're not. Are you? Are you? I don't know.
Yeah,
nope.
I was with the wrong people.
Nudge. Cop that lead. Have you seen Nudgems? Could you bring him over here, please? He's my AR.
Charlie 2, have you got the assistant AR?
Copy that, thanks, Walter. Yeah, that sounds like Bravo is in the team. I can't really see what they're shooting at, but I assume that's them.
Yeah. They're the most spread thin. They have to face both the northern and the eastern side. Also, tell your people to conserve their ammo. We don't have a lot of magazines.
Yeah, SL's just following down, guys. Watch your ammunition. We do not have a lot of spare magazines, so be very careful.
Copy that.
Movement west! Movement west!
What the fuck?
We're in 300 degrees.
Two is reporting a squad to the west, so let's just take cover and see if they can hit it first.
One.
Alright.
One copies. Alright.
Alright, Charlie 1, we're focusing north to northwest. Link, as soon as you start to run low on ammunition, let Nudgems know over radio. He'll get the boxes to you.
Copy that.
There's one hiding in that bush.
I think it's actually defilade, but I can't see because, you know, it's defilade. Someone's shooting at me, I just don't see him.
In from the west.
I'm pretty sure we're getting shot up.
Oh, well, don't worry about the west. That's two's position. Just take cover. We don't have good eyes on the west anyway. We're probably just blue on blue.
Bonus.
Contact northeast, bearing. 30. By the way, smoke.
No, put the gun up.
Link, you see them?
Yeah, I'm engaging them.
Bet low.
You must have it. Yeah, he's down.
Yeah,
he's
that's down good range, good range, good range.
Firing at me.
Say again?
I think I got incoming fire from the bunker.
There may be shots. Yeah, there's contact to the west that 2 is handling, but I think it may just be shots
over
our heads. Yeah,
I'm taking tracers. It's taking a lot of fire.
There's a lot from the west. A lot.
Yeah.
Lead be advised. One position is... really, really
silhouetting on the
right. West and say we're taking a lot of tracer fire from that direction.
Did you grab some of those rocks over there?
I can't even see these bad guys.
Yeah, I can't. The tracer fire looks like it's coming straight through the bunker, so I got confused.
Focus on north, guy direction north, guys. If we're gonna move, I'll let you know, but we're not moving yet.
Okay.
Just don't get hit. That's an order.
I'm gonna get behind the stone wall.
Yeah, Yeah, Lee, just be advised, our position is not indefensible. We're not actually being hit yet, but it does make covering the north a little bit difficult as all my men have to cluster behind the one bunker.
Ooh.
Oh shit.
Well, not PPG. Just saying.
One copies, can you give me a second to disseminate that to my team, and then I'll let you know when we get to go.
Alright, one, this is what's happening, we're moving into Stalingrad, we're moving to the Alamo, down to two's position. Two are going to cover us. When I say go, you go and you do not stop until you have hard cover between you and any contact outside of that bunker, okay?
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, one is prepared to move, cover fire on your go.
Do you need smoke?
Smoke would be good.
Wait.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, that's smoke. Wait for it to get out first, Dosh.
Yeah, wait for the smoke, guys, and then we're gonna have to go, because SL is not coming back to me. Lead one is moving.
Let's go, one!
Some hazardous shit.
One, do not cluster yourself with the with Charlie 2. We don't want too many bodies in one space. Spread yourselves out a little bit, not too far for the medic.
Alright, thanks for the cover fire to thanks for the cover the English. Thanks for the cover fire. We're gonna move Charlie 1 and coming to the building to get eyes on. Spread out a little bit while we are in the
Pigeons ups.
Alright, we probably a better chance to getting contact west know that we're here, so... You guys look at these buildings are. Let's get eyes on, let's see how good the buildings are. Not here, there's no stairs in there. No.
There's a ladder on the outside of this one, we can get onto the roofs.
There's stairs right here.
Approximately 290.
I got eyes.
I believe one has a better position on contact to the west than two does. If you want to reorientate two to the north, we can handle contact to the west.
Hey, can we shoot through these windows? I can't tell.
One copy.
Alright, one, our focus is on the west. Focus west, focus west.
I still don't see any contact.
Look to 300 degrees. Oh, I've burned half my ammo so far. If you've got them on you, I can take them now.
Oh, yeah.
One, I hate to say it, but if you've got a rifle and not an MG, I need you to switch out the semi-auto and peck your shots. I need you to peck your shots.
Copy that.
That might just be tracers going over the hill and over our heads, though.
This fucking person is gonna die, oh my god.
One has a decent grip on it, yeah. I'll let you know when it gets back, don't worry about it.
Copy that lead, one has a decent grip on the west. No serious contact worth worrying about. If it goes bad, I'll let you know, trust me.
There's just one left.
Yeah, copy that, we had some of the friends go over our head. Nothing is going to get us yet.
We need a little bit more. Down, he's down.
Good kill.
They're They're all dead.
No, they're not. There's one at 285 degrees.
Alright, one status update. Two is reorientating to the east because there's no contact to the east, so...
Look at him. What is that? There's another one.
One.
One going to the...
Two. One is... You know what? I'm gonna get these messed up every time. Charlie 1. Charlie 2 is reorientating to the east. There's a contact to our rear. Do not worry about it. Focus your attention west, and if you have eyes on, to the north as well.
There's one running directly west over the ridge.
Nah. That was an explosive at one of the barriers on the road on the way to the Moscow bunker point. I don't know what the hell it was, but we have men down the bunker.
Hey, we got a squad moving over the ridge. Three or four contacts.
I think that what bunker? Not
enemies at 280 degrees. By the rocks.
Dutch, what compound just got hit?
One, how are we doing on ammo?
Yeah, at least I don't know who that is, and probably two of
them. Oh god, my machine gun's being armored.
Alright. The rest of the mags. Enemies at 285 degrees.
Copy that. Everyone, how are we doing on ammo? Give me a sit rep.
7 clips left.
Whoa.
I mean, magazines.
Ooh,
two got to the MG.
6 mags left in my AK.
That contact further down is not worth engaging with AK rifles at this point. It's just too far out to be accurate.
Yeah, copy that. It's a lot of guys, though.
Direction?
Technical north, technical north. Wait, north?
I don't know, lead, was it north? I didn't see it.
Alright, one, possible contact north, technical.
Alright, yeah, those guys are still alive, but they're not shooting at us, they're moving out of view, it's not worth wasting the ammo.
Yeah.
Possible contact with technical to north, it went down the hill out of sight, definitely. FTL or SL anymore, it's so stressful, I hate it. Whoa,
oh, being shot at now.
Yeah, one enemy out, 315 degrees, by himself. Yeah, that's him.
Whoa, that was close. No, thank you.
Who's shooting at us?
Alright, the guy's dead.
Well, that's bouncing, it's something out there, it's hitting the stone wall.
Let's take a look.
Thinking maybe the guys at 285.
Yeah, there's a whole fire team now.
Technical east, oh, technical east. Technical, real close, he's real close, he's just past Stalingrad.
That technical's almost on the road to our east.
Out of my way, boys.
Where the fuck are those BTRs? Wait, have we got a sit rep on the BTRs? What's their ETA?
Looks like they're about halfway.
Fuck it. The BTRs, what are you gonna worry about? They're insurgents.
RPG is still hurt.
Hey, how far away did you say the technical is? I've got to hit it. No, we're not.
Alright, one, it's gotten a little calmer here. There's still someone to the west shooting at us, but he hasn't hit us once yet, so...
Speak for yourself, he hit me.
There's about four out there.
A little bit.
I see two. For pretty far ahead. Where you're firing at those last contacts? Moving left or right up the hill.
I'll give it a little look.
I'm inclined to leave them alone till they get closer, to be honest.
They're all bunched
yeah,
up in the group.
It's
probably
not...
best. Oh, no way to start and spread out.
Honestly, unless they start firing at us en masse, I would not want to waste the ammo. We don't have a lot of it. The BTRs will have more, but we don't have it. At this point, this is an all-round defense. I cannot accurately tell you where the enemy are coming from.
There's like a fire team out. Yeah, 285 degrees on the spot. About four of them now.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think that's north. I'm getting rounds.
Wait, no, this is shooting
in
the west now.
We are alive, but PM is picking us up carefully. We don't have a lot of action. We're gonna need that BTR support.
More enemies coming from 285 degrees. Come over the ridge.
Be advised, Leaf, this is at this point this is an all-round defense for my entire fire team. We cannot actually kill every single shot. These are just the guys we can see. I'm almost confident there's a guy to the south somewhere.
Okay, enemy starting to move into the fucking webbing, what the fuck you wanna call that? Ditch. It's a really huge fucking ditch, 280 degrees.
Goddamn, my mind.
One.
Pixels.
One, ammunition count, not counting the MG, I know how much you've got left.
Fuck, there's more of them over there. Jesus Christ, look at them all coming out of that building, oh my god.
Medic has, three maps.
The guys on that hill really need to get hit, because they have height on us, they can fire over this wall.
Ooh. Yeah, that's them shooting now. But danger.
One copies. Thanks for this.
That's them from us.
BTRs are two clicks out, guys. They're in contact, they're on the way.
Reloading.
Alright, one, that's heavy contact. Fire back, fire back. Technical, 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 east, east.
Is that a technical east there? Or is that command or something?
Come on.
Never mind, guys. Never mind, guys, that's our command element and an enemy technical.
Thank you, command, for telling everyone you're doing that. Thank you so much.
Probably one man down. I've been hit.
Let me out, we need you over here.
Medic.
Hit as well.
Oh, I thought my game was frozen for like 5 seconds.
Oh no.
Guys on the hill need to go first.
Managing.
Thank you.
Drop more.
Nah, I think good. Good shit, watch out.
Alright, let's go.
Reloading.
Yo. Some more food.
Get in the car. Alright,
I'm good now.
We'll go prone.
That's hard from the window, watch out.
We could use it, we're kind of being selective with our ammunition as well, we got a lot of contacts, so yes please.
Thanks.
Thanks, Juan.
Yeah, taking a lot of fire, careful.
Where's your AR?
Link just went down, let me up, I need you up here, Link just went unconscious.
Fuck.
The AR is unconscious on the roof.
Alright, go to drop the box here, alright?
Yeah. One is, we're all alive, but they're really upping the contact in the direction.
Take it.
Point.
Fucking meh.
One, I need suppressing fire on the west, just on anyone you see while we get the AR back up.
Copy.
Focus on anyone who's got a height advantage first.
I don't know what I can tell you, I'm gonna...
The BTR should have ammo.
running dangerously low on ammo. Do we have any capability of restocking? Good?
Yeah, we just need some morphing.
I'm hit.
What kind of ammo do we need? PKM or PKK? PKK, alright.
That guy dialed
man, this is Charlie Actual. We need PKK. So the normal machine gun. Over.
PKM. Whoa, I need PKM if you're asking for ammo.
Yeah, I've got
one. One needs PKM.
Dutch, John, morphing.
You guys can't leave on PKM. One needs PKM, you may have an arm.
Dutch, you're good, you're good.
I don't think normal rifle ammo as well. The PKM is about to run dangerously low.
Man, I say again, we need PKM ammo desperately.
Oh shit, we got contacts pretty close in the hill.
Yeah, we know. Oh fuck. Oh, fucking son of a bitch. I believe this is one. I'm personally down to 1.5 magazines on this one weapon. We really, really need that PPR. Stay on ammo. Medic! Medic, 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 medic.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Fucking bastards.
They have us dialed in really hard now.
I've got your leg, I think.
You injured yourself, by the way.
Glass are they breaking?
It's the window downstairs, it's not popping out.
Okay.
I don't think you can shoot through those windows.
You can, I tried it.
Fuck.
What are we doing, Moloch?
Alright. Guys, there's a friendly technical bringing us ammo from the central building. Do not shoot at the friendly technical moving towards us. One copy.
Guys, friendly technical is bringing us ammunition. Friendly technical is bringing us ammunition. We are not to shoot at it.
I swear to God, if anyone shoots at that technical, I'm shooting them myself. Over.
Oh my lord.
Yeah, boys.
Bring it forward.
God.
Oh, your what mods aren't working, man.
Yeah,
nice
no
one,
shit.
Volto.
Hey, how many fucking times did I say my mods were broken?
Nice one, Volto.
I'm on my last mag.
Guys, well,
you got a medic over here, so you're fine, right?
If you're still good on ammo, keep firing.
Problem solved.
One, if you're good on ammo, keep firing. For everyone else, I need you to resupply immediately so this technical can move back.
I need to get through, sorry.
No worries.
Awesome.
Wallace, can you check the right?
Well, we're going to do it, guys.
You're on tight anyway, I think. Yeah.
We need AK ammo at this point.
Yeah,
AK,
some
we need
AK. AK. Alright.
I am down to 3.
Yo, Nathan, want me to grab some more AK?
There you go.
Yeah, just, as they build up this, there's some more
yeah,
PK ammo, like, I'll drop it on the ground.
Yeah, they just need AK ammo real bad, apparently.
Our PKM is no that link is refilling the PKM, but everyone else's date running data is low. Thank
all right,
you.
This is one. I've told our logistics element, I guess, that we need more AK ammo, so they'll probably come back with AK max itself that our PKM is refilled.
Alright.
Excuse me, Nuzums.
Can someone pick up this PKM ammo before it disappears?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Alright, everyone who's running low on AK ammo themselves, the technical is coming back with magazines for our personal weapons. Oh, you're a bit afraid of him. Oh, that was close. Wow, fucking he almost got me.
Fuck's sake.
It's
guys to know the BTRs are still halfway here.
Oh shit, anyone got a bandage?
Yes, I think I do. Oh, stay still.
Fuck's sake.
Stay still, don't move.
Sorry.
Stay with me, Link. I need you to shoot all the bad guys.
What, all of them? Oh my god. All the pressure!
I need you to kill every single Mujahideen in Afghanistan.
I may need another bag of ammo then.
I mean, Najim's got one, but they're bringing an AK mag. God, I am down to just half mags then at this point.
I'll put some more mags in your backpack.
There you go.
Charlie 1 copies, we are... we'll get them.
I don't know what frequency you're on, but I'm not hearing you.
Sorry, I was on my squad radio there, sorry.
That's fine.
Fucking
we hell. Heard you, boss, don't worry about it.
It's just because I love you.
I haven't SL'd or FTL'd in like a year and a half, and this is stressing me out.
Alright, FTLs, Command has acquired a HMG technical. Do not fire upon that if you keep moving. Positive ID, the HMG technicals.
Copy. If it could, you know, help us out, since we're really... I mean, no, you know what? No, don't tell us to do that. No, I don't just get blown up.
Oh, like what a shot.
I wouldn't want to ask a technical to roll into that.
Alright, FTL. If needed, we have the
technical. One copies.
I'll shoot a lot of dead bodies out there, boys. Good job.
So,
here you go.
Listen up, guys, we now have an HMG technical. We are not to shoot at it. We can call it if we need it, but I'm not calling it at this point. It's only for an absolute emergency.
Yeah, we're good right now. Let's take a little bit of war right now.
Those guys in the rocks are the biggest issue, I think.
Buck up.
Wait, can I get a count on our actual AK max? Because I'm down to 1.25 magazines.
There's still some AK Max pile of ammo that left over here.
Oh fuck, is there? God, need to get more ammo.
Yeah, there's still a pile of AK Max right over there by the bunker.
Thank you, I'm gonna go grab as many of those as I can carry.
Come up a little bit later.
Oh, there's PKM Max here as well, there's like 4 box Max. Alright, Link, you're not gonna pass me to the next bit of news.
Go on then, go on then.
Bit of bush.
The entire platoon is out of PKM ammo, 1-2 round bursts only, please.
That's what I was already doing!
There are 4 box mags standing here if Nudges wants to grab as many as he can carry. I don't have a backpack or I would get them. Nudges, I need you to grab these box mags that despawned in the last 4 we heard of the entire mission.
I'm hit. Anyone bandage me, I'm out. Thank you.
I think there's some at 310, you might want to watch that, they've got height advantage.
Some are like
on our height. In that bush, so they're not really silhouetted very well. Fuck me. Yeah, that's them.
So there are 6, there are 5 box max sitting here, we can't carry, I don't have a backpack, sorry Link.
I've got space for one, I'm gonna come get it because we need as much as we can get.
Alright, one, if you resupply back to your positions, back to your positions.
Did you put it?
I don't know.
Fuck it, there's a medic Where's still kicking around.
Center? He's on the roof, or he was.
Yes, your ammo.
Okay, Link.
Is it good?
2 mags?
Oh, he's right here.
Are we taking fire from south?
Fuck me.
South, yeah,
this is a bounty.
Probably.
Christ.
Yo, who's the medic?
Medic.
Which Who's the medic? Where's the medic?
Somebody see
medic? Me, Link, medic, please, bottom of the ladder. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize it was running away from me. If the next, if any, resupply could contain some bandages, that would be helpful.
Do you want, morphine?
Yeah, please.
The BTRs will certainly have those, but the BTRs are currently...
But let me guess, about halfway?
They have moved approximately 200, 300 meters since I last looked.
They do know that they don't have to push them, right?
Well, they're currently on Zarbed Ridge, well, more than 4 clicks to our south, so...
How bad can it be?
Unless the Mujahideen have got T-72s I don't know about, I'm making a meal of it.
I think we've encountered bunkers with enemies in them, I don't know.
I see someone 160 degrees south, reload. Can be friendlies. No, yeah, they're friendlies.
Friendlies?
What?
Yeah, I think so.
No, we're taking fire.
No, like this. Weird. Actually, no.
There are no friendlies I know after this stuff.
Yeah, they're not friendly, alright.
Where are they?
145 to 150.
Yeah, yeah, I see Skylander himself. That is, that bad guy's killing.
145.
Yeah, and 160, sorry.
Northeast, northeast, northeast.
Yeah, 160.
Oh!
Guys, the contacts to our west and the northwest are definitely more important. I would have prioritized this.
Why did we invade this country again? We love, and I think would be amazing. And I know you guys are gonna agree with me on this, but we don't have one. Thanks, Dad. We try our best. Thank you. We need a fucking Hanes, that's what we need, we need a fucking Hanes dude. Personally, I'm just confused why we didn't bring a Hanes D to this fucking thing. We need a fucking Hanes.
Gosh.
Link, get two more bomb mags when you
run. Yeah, Link, there's more at that position you're shooting at.
Yeah, there's two more outside on this.
Oh my god.
Yes.
No, that's
okay. 14. Fuck BTRs, I'm taking this whole fucking thing by myself.
Most bunker.
Yo, Tosh, you hearing those beats?
I'm hearing those beats.
I'm gonna go check out those beats. That was the best part of this mission.
Alright, Charlie 1, good news, yeah. And I will believe it when I see it, the BTRs aren't, I quote, 3 minutes out.
I'm gonna take a piss.
Yeah!
BTRs are 3 minutes out, apparently.
VR goggles.
Yes.
That's what Command keeps telling me.
What is this? What's your little bastard?
Wait, do you need repairs?
A lot of enemies at 310 degrees by the bushes. About 5 from
that. 275 thing guy on the hill? Oh shit, that's heavy fire. Get down, get down, get down.
Alright. Remember one, we're gonna prioritize targets on the hill rather than targets in the valley so they can shoot over this fucking wall.
Last message was 3 minutes. That was about a minute ago. Over.
Any consolation, we should see them in the south any moment now, they're actually coming closer now.
Reload.
Hold on.
Shit, enemy southeast.
Confirm that contact before you fire on it.
355 degrees, they're shooting us. Southeast.
What happens?
See those BTRs on the south? Charlie, copies come in.
They're gonna pop smoke on my vehicle so the BTRs don't blow it up.
Alright, FTLs, get ready to move out. We're moving back into the central building, to the ammo stores. Get everybody out, we're pulling back now.
Copy, copy, copy.
One, we are pulling back, we are... pulling back, I repeat. Let's get out of your positions, we are pulling back to the main.
Hey, is Gordon, do you wanna hitch a ride on this?
No!
No, I'm staying with the squad.
Oh, fuck, come on, dog.
Let's go, one, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go!
You hit me! I know, I'm sorry!
Don't move.
I've got myself, I've got myself.
Roman, confirm, where are we moving back to?
BTRs have arrived. I think we're getting extracted.
Nice.
Good.
Alright guys, let's move out.
Spacing, spacing, spacing. 5 meters minimum.
Spread out.
If you've got smokes, pop them.
What a mess.
They are telling us to haul ass. We have to get there as soon as possible.
There may be a red smoke. Whatever.
Here we go, boys.
We are leaving, gentlemen!
Did you leave anybody behind?
Charlie is on the way, Charlie is on the way.
Fucking Christ!
We don't need you, dude. 1 minute's enough.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus!
Want me to give some cover?
Still has this one south.
Don't stop moving, just get hard cover.
Keep moving!
Hey boys, we're getting shot at by the way.
Keep moving guys.
Was that a burning BTR I see?
Can't run anymore, Staff Sergeant.
Wouldn't surprise me. Trust me gentlemen, we do not want to get captured by AI Mujahideen. They show no mercy. They are not programmed to. Alright gentlemen, feign some hard cover, we need fucking cover fire. Hard cover, get in the building.
It's nothing north, it's a hill.
Charlie copies. Alright, FTL, just locked down the hole, it's moving by south.
It's nitro, huh?
Yep. All I'm told to do is bang down the hole.
One, we are to cover the southeast side of this compound. Southeast side. We're gonna have a lot of rocks for cover and no buildings.
7.6, two boxes in here, boys. What the? That's you, that's called you, stingy fuck.
There's a shitload of AKM out here.
I recommend checking the BTRs for ammo.
Out of the way!
I need ammo so badly. Ammo.
Speed out of here, Nitro. Did he actually just leave?
I don't want to drive BTR again. I realize how much I hate vehicles now.
They're not that bad.
That's why I ask myself fucking every time.
Back. It's just Alpha coming back first.
Why do I play it on every mission? I never fucking do it again.
We need to pack our luggage.
$60 all you need.
Hey, when did we get these?
Are these new?
Doc, get in here.
Where are we mounting? Which one?
Alright.
Doc.
Alright, one maintain cover fire to the 70s.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you, like, they dropped these, by the way.
Alpha on me, we're not
gonna
be here.
Alpha, come on.
Oh, it's empty, dick.
Drop where you're doing, we're going.
Smoke bombs.
What are we doing right now?
On the hill.
So I can't hear you say again.
Yeah,
like the monster, but that way.
Use the radio, Matt, I can't hear you.
Pointing.
Where?
Pointing.
You're also behind a friggin' wall, dude.
Which BTR are we in?
Put on that one song about the space, dude.
The Marine.
Oh,
oh,
yeah,
man.
Okay. Yeah, the space. Space one. Space oddity, dude.
Like, you see that point mark when I point?
Everyone, don't lie to me.
Do it again.
Look like, Haji Shucks to me. You're like...
No, I don't have it.
A bit to your right?
I thought. There's bad guys out there that are firing at us.
Face with the wall. No.
One minute cover.
Oh, yeah.
HMG's back.
Copy that, Bravo. I'm gonna mark our rally point.
Where's Rico?
Oh, goody.
Hey, Rico, look at this.
One, we are not mounting up in the BTR for the vehicles. We are staying here, and we are providing cover fire for now.
Bravo, need a bit of Bravo rally.
Talk about the Charlie dream.
Hey, slow rider.
Bravo.
So you wanna see something?
I'm gonna grab some extra ammo whilst it's a bit quiet.
Not anymore, you were just hovering on the edge that time. You're not going right through. Oh. Slow, did you see Doc just disappear?
Get up, feet there. Don't sit on top.
They can
shoot through.
So you see this shit?
Yeah, but the gunner can't see this shit.
Oh. Holy shit. This is a revelation. Oh yeah, we can ride on top of these things, can't we?
Yeah!
Sorry?
Hey,
what?
Look at this.
What? Just watching. He went out. He just came out the other side of the wall. Shut up.
I'm
gonna pack some body bags because I'm gonna kill Volta.
That'll be white too.
Yo, I'm a big guy.
I just saw a BTR.
Oh, you don't even have the shelter patch to get out of here. What about you?
Remember Charlie 1?
Watch him, has betrayed us.
Remember Charlie 1, we are not mounting up at this team. We are not mounting up at this team.
Yeah, you stunned that. Are we climbing on this?
What are we doing, Tiddies?
Nigga,
more magazines inside.
Look at my gear thing.
Whoa. Taking fire.
All you have to do is face forward.
Copy, there's going to be a lot more when this BTR pulls out, so careful.
Oh.
tentacle close north, tentacle close north. We got it, we got it, we got it.
Never mind.
Okay. Oh, we should be back away. Okay.
We have got the
arm.
Yeah,
I'm in.
I'm hurt.
What, man, we are not leaving yet. What are you doing on that BTR?
Links down.
Well, our medic just got away on the BTR. Fuck boys, so... Oh, RPG fire, RPG fire.
Need to get out of here now.
Actual, what are we doing?
Let me up. Links down.
The rest of Bravo, if you're not like already loaded up, then you can.
One copy. I know, I told you that.
Guys, Link's up on the roof. He's passed out. He needs, like, a medic.
Well, our medic just got on the BTR and fucking escaped.
Waffles.
What? There are no medics left. All the medics have exfilled, like idiots.
Well, you're shooting the SPG.
No.
Why are we on that?
One has medical issues, and our medic got away on the BTR by accident, so we are now stalled.
Oh, who's that?
No AI drives on its own, it's friendly.
No, they're all...
I don't know.
That's it? Fuck it, I'll take the punishment later.
You idiot!
I can't identify anything, it's just chaos. Friendly position. Like, we don't have a medic.
Friendly?
Yeah, I know.
I need a medic to get my AR on his feet.
Does that include the SMG?
Okay.
I'm tired of building. Hold on.
Right, I don't think we actually have a medic left here because he bent the chip. So I guess we're gonna have to carry him to
the BTR. I'm here, I am the medic. I'm healing a bunch of people up here right now. Oh, he's dead.
Medic, please come here in this house. On the north
side. I've got too many things to worry about right now.
If you're not healing somebody, get on the BTR.
Please, someone help me up here. I need someone else to start managing these people. We're losing them. Dutch, get off this building right now. Get the fuck off this building.
I can't because you're blocking the way.
Here, get him up.
Wait! Oh.
Charlie 1 FTL backstop, I just went down. We are so fucking dead here. We need medics and support, and we cannot leave until we get it. No, I'm not leaving my fucking men.
I just F-ed them to the BTR.
They're on the roof, unconscious, being...
me up in that room again.
Tyler, let's leave.
Get off the building, Gudrum. Get off the building.
Just get him up
right now.
Wake him up and we can get on the BTR.
Yes.
Leave him.
I'm gonna pass out. I'm gonna pass out. Blink.
Long stop.
Doesn't matter which BTR you get in, just get in one.
I need morphine, I'm gonna pass out.
Wait, oh.
What the hell? What is Link doing? Every time I get him up, he passes back out. Dutch. Dutch. Every time I get Link up, he keeps... I need to give him blood. I'm giving him blood.
We got the Charlie treatment right at the end. Why did this happen?
Someone hit those tracers before they hit me, please.
I'm back, fuckers.
Get off the building. Get off the building.
I know. I know everything is hit. I have nothing. I have no ammo left.
There's bandages in the box. Hey, Link's up. Link's up. Link's up. He's getting off the building now.
Everybody get on the BTR.
BTR right now, we are fucking
leaving. Get in the BTR.
Full up. I'm getting
can we put Nathan in?
One, we are leaving. Mount up.
Inside the BTR.
Right here. Like, you have to ride it back.
Move now. We need to go now.
Boat out of get in the BTR.
Anyone extra? Get in the car.
I'm leaving in 10 seconds.
Get in the car.
Sox is great.
One sat right in front of my tower. One is sat in front of my tower.
Nudgems, you need to moan up.
I need to get the fuck out of here.
I don't fucking see anything, someone sucks, oh my god!
Loud and clear.
You're a medic. No, that's a control. Someone needs to heal me.
Wrong way.
Yeah, it's backed up to me. Oh, wait up, wait up. Backed up, yeah, it's a little bit better. Right here, yeah. Should be a boost right there, right there.
Wait, did this thing kill all the other people?
It's so annoying.
Yeah.
Link, you're getting a fucking medal when we get back to Russia.
If we get out of Russia.
That's so sad. This sucks, man.
Dutch, are you listening?
My, no, my phone died.
Fuck, you're supposed to give us a knife, right?
I don't know where we went.
We went back at the FPV station. Yeah, the only two people there are you.
Alright, Charlie 1, we'll beat our stops, read it, death mode.
Bring our boys home.
Oh my fucking god.
Dutch, are you there?
Dutch!
I'm alive. Dutch!
Help!
What happened? Where's Roman, Dutch?
Is this guy still down?
Nope.